ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿತಾರ್ಕಿಕೆ ಕೇಸರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯವರಿಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಿ ನಮೋ ನಾರಾಯಣ. ಟುಡೇ ಈಸ್ ದ 15th ವರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕುಲಶೇಖರ ಆಳ್ವಾರ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಮುಕುಂದಮಾಲ. ಸೊ ಕುಲಶೇಖರ ಪೆರುಮಾನ್ ಆಳ್ವಾರ್ ಪ್ರೇಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಬ್ಲೆಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಮ್ with the boat of bhakti, thereby he will catch hold of that to reach Krishna's feet and to have the bhakti for the feet. So he prayed for that, and instead of putram, swargam, kaivalyam, palans, since he asked for the feet himself, Krishna was extremely pleased with Alvar, and hence in the lines of samahatma sudurlabha, such mahatmas are extremely rare. Arjuna, Krishna tells in Bhagavad Gita, Krishna tells Arjuna, so such mahatmas are very rare, and now that he found Kulasekara Alvar, such a wonderful mahatma who is not interested in anything and anyone other than Krishna himself and bhakti for him, so such bhakti he immediately blesses in the same kshanam, that fraction of a moment, and that bhakti he would motivate or encourage or instill the interest in the devotees, bhagavatas, to be with other bhagavat sambandhis, other bhagavat bhaktas, other bhagavatas, other devotees, and would make them stay away from the dveshis, the indifferent people, the ignorant people, and those who are not interested in such bhagavad vishayams. So that's what is this verse about. He prescribes or forbids people to stay away from the people who are disinterested in Bhagavad Vishayam, who are wasting their lives in Bhagavad Vishayam, who are discarding the Lord from their thoughts and be an yetis. So Kulasekara Alvar here declares and asserts his bhakti for Perumal, and declares in loud terms his indifference, disinterest, dislike to those who have wasted their lives from the Lord. It's all again an advice and prescription for each one of us who, if at all, are interested in Krishna Bhakti. Ma draksham kshina punyan kshanamapi bhavato bhaktihinan padabje. Ma srausham ಶ್ರಾವ್ಯಬಂಧಂ ತವ ಚರಿತಂ ಅಪಾಸ್ಯ ಅನ್ಯತಾ ಖ್ಯಾನಜಾತಂ ಅನ್ಯತ್ ಆಖ್ಯಾನಜಾತಂ ಮಾ ಸ್ಮಾರ್ಷಂ ಮಾಧವ ತ್ವಾಮಪಿ ಭುವನಪತೆ ಚೇತಸ ಪನ್ನುವಾನಾತ್ ಚೇತಸ ಅಪನ್ನುವಾನಾತ್ ಮಾ ಭೂವಂ ತ್ವತ್ಸಪರ್ಯ ವ್ಯಧಿಕರರಹಿತೋ ಜನ್ಮ ಜನ್ಮಾಂತರೇಪಿ. Wonderful verse. And Alvar has no use for such unlikable, hateable souls who do not have bhakti for Perumal. Alvar says he just cannot imagine such horrible, wasted, empty lives. He says he says, Hey Bhuvanapate, Lokapati, Sarveshwara, Jagannatha, Bhavata Padabje, in Devari Tirvadi Tamare, in your lotus feet, Kshanamapi, even for a fraction of a second, Bhaktihinan Kshina Punyan Madraksham. Bhaktihinan, they have no bhakti, they have no bhakti, even for a fraction of a second, they have no bhakti. Even the Kshina Punyan, Bhagyam, Abhagya Salis, Daurbhagya Salis. So, who do not have punyam, even little bit of punyam, they don't have. madraksham, I will not even see them. I will not even look at them. So those who do not have even a fraction of a moment bhakti for you, I want such durbhagyasalis, I will not see them at all. And masraushyam srabhya bandham tava charitam apasya anyadakhyana jatam. Masraushyam, I will not listen to the other than the prabandhams about you, the verses about you, the bhajans about you, the namasankirtanam about you, about your charitam, about your divya charitam. Janma karma cha me divyam, Krishna says. His janmam, his karmam, everything is divyam. He is not like ours, karma vasana, bounded by karma. His is beyond, it is full of, devoid of imperfections. He is ananta kalyana gunaganauka maharnavan, akilaheya pratyanigan. He is an personification of infinite, auspicious kalyana gunas, attributes. He is of no defects. Agilaheya pratyanigan, devoid of all imperfections. So, I will not listen to the other. Apasya, I will leave. Other than your prabandhams, other than your charitam, I will leave and listen to any other stuff? Absolutely not. No. He Madhava, Shriyapati, Tvam, Apannuvana. Those who are discarding you, who are ignoring you, those who are scolding you, who are abusing you, who are nindichifying you, who are, talking all bad things about you. Chetasa ma smarsham. I will not even think of them. I will not even bother about them, remembering them. I will not smarichify. I will not even in my mind. I will not think of them in my mind. Janma janmantarepi tvatsapariya vyadikara rahita mabhuvam. For this janmam and all my janmams, tvatsapariya vyadikara rahita, I will not stay away from performing Trivaradhanam every day without fail. I will not stay, I will not be. And not just this janmam, in every janmam. And these are the four lines Swami mentioned so nicely, that he said, He Bhuvanapate, Bhavatav Padabje, Bhaktihinan, Chena Punyan, Chanamapi Madraksham. O Lord of the universe, I will not look even for a second at the unfortunate who do not offer bhakti at your lotus feet. And he says, Ma Shravya Bandham Tavacharitam Apasya Anyat Kyana Jatam Mas Rausham. O Lord, I will not hear any Sri Sukti, any Prabandham, other than those of yours, which are the most sweetable, delectable, pleasing, shravyam to the ears. I will not pay even momentary attention to the delightful songs, even if they are, other than those related to you, the other devatantrams, non-bhakti stuff. No. He Madhava, Tvam Apannuvanan, Chetasa Masmarsha. Hey Madhava, I will not think even for a moment about those unfortunate ones who reject you from their lives, those atheists. I will not even remember, I will not even bother think of them. Janma janmantarepi tvatsaparya vyaktikara rahita mabhuvam. In this and other lives, I will not be passing my time without performing your daily trivaradhanam. And please bless me with this. That's what he says. Kulasekara Alvar, thoughts about rejecting the godless reminds us of another Alvar. Kannamangai nagarulan kalal soodi avanai ullattar ennada manidattai ennada podellam iniyavare. Those who do not think of Kannamangai Perumal, kalal soodi, adorning his feet on their head, and நாட் திங்கிங் ஆஃப் த கண்ணமங்கை பெருமான் ஃபார் தோஸ் மானிடம் ஃபார் தோஸ் பீஸ் இஃப் ஐ இஃப் ஐ வென் ஐ த டேஸ் ஐ டூ நாட் திங்க் ஆஃப் தோஸ் பீப்புள் ஹூ டூ நாட் திங்க் ஆஃப் கண்ணமங்கை பெருமான் ஆர் த ஸ்வீட்டஸ்ட் டேஸ் பிகாஸ் ஐ டோன்ட் திங்க் ஆஃப் தோஸ் அபாகியசாலி தௌர்பாகியசாலிஸ் ஆழ்வார் ஹியர் குலசேகர ஆழ்வார் எக்கோஸ் த சேம் சென்டிமெண்ட் ஸோ ஐ டு நாட் திங்க் ஆஃப் தோஸ் ஹூ ரிஜெக்ட் த லார்ட் ஆஃப் திருக்கண்ணமங்கை சிமிலர்லி ஐ டு நாட் திங்க் ஆஃப் தோஸ் ஹூ ஆர் ஏத்திஸ் ஆஃப் ஹூ டு நாட் கன்சிடர் யூ ஆஸ் த சர்வேஸ்வரன் ஸோ சம் ஹியர் லக்ஷ்மி குண விக்கிரக விபூத்தியாதி விசிஷ்டனாய் ஞானானந்த ஸ்வரூபனாய் உன்னை தட்ஸ் வாட் இஸ் டாக்ட் அபவுட் மா பூவம் த்வத்சபரியா வதிகரரகிதோ ஜன்ம ஜன்மாந்தரேபி மா ஸ்மார்ஷ துவாம் துவாம் இஸ் ரிக்வ துவாம் யூ பெருமாள் லார்ட் யூ ஹூ இஸ் அனந்த கல்யாண குணகணோக மகார்ணவன் அகிலேய பிரத்யநீகன் லக்ஷ்மி குண விக்கிரக விபூத்தியாதி விசிஷ்டன் ஞானானந்த ஸ்வரூபன் யூ தஸ் சம் பீப்புள் சே அக்செப்ட் இஸ் ஸ்வரூபம் சம் பீப்புள் டூ நாட் ஈவன் அக்செப்ட் இஸ் ஸ்வரூபம் சம் பீப்புள் சே நோ குணம் நோ அட்ரிபியூட்ஸ் நோ ஃபார்ம் நத்திங் நோ விக்கிரகம் சம் பீப்புள் சே நோ விபூதி அட் ஆல் நோ உபய விபூதி சம் பீப்புள் சே no Sridevi, only him. So there are lots of different views, but I would think of you as you who is established by Bhagavad Ramanuja and Bhagavan Narayana Abhimadanu Rupa Swarupa Rupa Guna Ibhavaishwarya Srila Dhyanavadika Adhisaya Asankhyaya Kalyana Gunagana Sri Vallabha. So he is Sriyapati. Mass, I will not think of Mass Marsham, others who do not think of you like this. Chetasa Mass Parsham. So, Jagat Seshi, Sriyapati, those, I will not see those Bhagya Heenar who do not have Bhakti for you even for a fraction of a second. I will not listen to other Prabandhams on Devatantra Vishayams. I will only listen to your charitram, your prabandhams, which are shravyam to my ears. And I will not even think of those who are abusing, scolding you, who talk low of you. And I will not stay away from performing daily tirivaradhanam for my janma janmantaram. For all my janmas, that's the most wonderful advice to us. We need to remind ourselves of all these four on us every day. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamartha Aalvar Embermana Desikantra Vrileshanam Monarayana Adiyan.